You are the miracle worker. You are the destiny changer. You are the powerful healer. Your name is Yahweh. The Bible says, come on, all you that are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. The Bible says, cast your cares unto him, for he careth for you. Lord, your people have come. They have cast their cares unto you because you are a caring God. But even as you are presenting this basket of testimonies before you, I pray that every prayer request that have had contact with this basket automatically becomes a testimony. Yeah. Ecclesiastes chapter 11, can someone project verse 5? Ecclesiastes chapter 11, verse 5. As thou knowest not what is in the way of the spirit, nor how the bones do grow in the womb of her that is with child, even so thou knowest not the works of God who maketh all. You have submitted your worries to him. The Bible says, be careful for nothing, but in everything with supplication and thanksgiving, let your request be known unto God. It is not your business anymore to worry yourself how he will answer. Because it's the God that maketh all. When I ask and I pray, in your strange manners, in your diverse ways, in your supernatural ways, answer your people. And take back all the glory. We give you all the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Please bless you. God bless you. Please sit down. We need to pray for Uganda. Uganda shall be saved.
Uganda shall be saved.
Uganda is in the dwelling in the secret place of the Most High. name we have prayed. Lord, we stand as Zion, and we declare concerning Uganda that the election shall come and shall go peacefully. That whosoever heaven has already earmarked to be the winner of this election, no devil can overturn it. And I pray, oh God, that the result of this election will be acceptable to all and sundry. Violence that are being orchestrated after this election, we hereby arrest you by fire. Every anticipation and expectation of violence as a result of this election, they are hereby arrested in the name of Jesus. In the place of violence, there shall be peace. Let the peace of God that passeth all human understanding overwhelm Uganda. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Step forth your hands, I pray for you now, and we close. Father, in the name of Jesus, I lift up every man, every woman, every child in and outside of this auditorium. They have spent the night in your presence. What a way to start a year. Lord, because they have started the year in your presence, the Bible says, and the Lord was with Joseph, and he prospered. Because you have started the year in his presence, in this year you shall prosper. And the Lord was with Joseph, and he was well favored. Because you have started this year in his presence, you shall be extraordinarily favored this year. Because you have started this year in his presence, everything about your life and destiny shall experience divine enlightenment. It does not matter how you started. The Bible says, despise not the days of small beginning. The Bible says, even thy beginning may be small, but thy latter end shall be great. You might have started 1st of January small, but you are in for a great destiny. I say you are in for a great destiny. By the time we are coming back end of December 2016, you are coming back here with your testimony. Nobody under the sound of my voice shall return to the end of the year prayers the same way you started this year. In 2016, there shall be change of status. There shall be change of identity. Long-standing problems shall be arrested. Economic advancement. In all and about these things that God wants to do, you are a partaker of them. I say, somebody, you are a partaker of them. If you ever somebody, let your amen be outstanding. I bring everybody under the sound of my voice, under the shield of the Most High. I bring on everybody under the sound of my voice, under the feather of Jehovah. I pray that in this year, 2016, you will not be found wanting. You shall not be kidnapped. You shall not be wasted. You shall not be arrested. Stray bullets shall not locate you. When others are being wasted, you are secured. Months of this year, from January to December, wherever your name shall be mentioned, it shall be for extraordinary favor. Even in your absence, each time your name is mentioned, your name shall magnetize favor. You will never regret it this year. You are rejoicing all throughout this year. This year will not be a year of bitterness for you. A better year for somebody. I pray that for somebody here this morning, you are moving from glory to glory this year. That means you are changing levels this year. That means you are changing positions this year. You will never end this year the way you started it. You will end this year bigger, greater, and better than you are now. match in 2016.
Amen.
Can you shout a louder amen?
Amen.
The same way Isaac blessed Jacob, as many people that submit and subscribe to my spiritual fatherhood, I hereby release the blessings of a father. I decree that the blessings of a father will pursue and overtake you this year. Anytime a child is pursued, the child will always cry, Papa, Papa, my father, wherever you shall cry, the God of Benjamin the Betu will answer you by fire. Psalms 91:15, and I will answer you. I will be with you in trouble. I will deliver you, and I will honor you. Wherever the problems may be coming from, as you call on the name of this Jehovah, the God whom I serve, he will answer you in trouble. Anytime there is a conspiracy against you, even in your ignorance, even in your absence, the God whom we serve here will answer by fire. He will fight your battles in your absence. Let me shout a louder amen. For every married woman here who is believing God for the fruit of the womb, I unlock that womb by fire. I open the gate of that womb by fire.
Amen.
You will not end this year barren.
Amen.
The baby shouts a louder amen.
Amen.
I put a mark on the head of everyone here. Put your right hand on your forehead, everybody. Let there be a mark on every forehead here. I pray that this mark becomes a mark of touch notes. I pray that this mark becomes a mark of divine security. I pray that this mark becomes a mark out of danger. I pray that by this mark on your forehead, wherever this forehead shall be seen, favor shall appear. Wherever you shall show up, favor will show up on your behalf. As a matter of fact, let the mark of extraordinary favor and enlightenment be put on your forehead now. It is well with you. It is well with your destiny. You shall live to testify. Your testimony will not be discouraged. Your testimony will not come later than expected. You are secured in the blood of Jesus. I pray that as darkness cannot stand light, and you are children of light, wherever you shall step in this year, darkness shall begin to step out. You will never struggle with anything darkness this year. Darkness bowed before you this year. The Bible says evil bowed before the good, and the wicked at the gate of righteous. All the evil men and women that are conspiring against you, in time they see you, they will submit to you. In time they hear about your name, they shall tremble. Whatever your hand touches to do this year, it is already prosperous. Let me shout, in Jesus' name we have prayed. I say shout, in Jesus' name we have prayed. Somebody say, I receive them all.
I receive them all.
Again, I receive them all. Again, I receive them all.
I receive them all.
I receive them all.
I receive them all.
I receive them all. Go and experience extraordinary favor. Go and have your destiny and life for your good. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Let's clap for Jesus. So we are now a new book destined for the top. These are secrets to the top. The secrets are can catapult you from the valley to where God is waiting to meet with you. And I know that this year, you have no business with the valley. Say this here. You will not be serving the Most High, and you are the Most Low. The Most High will pull you to meet with Him. Then let me shout a louder amen. The book is for 20,000. Can we share the grace in fellowship? Please, Kampala East, you attend your solution hour at the Kampala East branch, not here. God bless you.